India recently took delivery of two new VIP aircraft for use by the Prime Minister, President, and other state officials. The modified 777-300ERs, commonly known as Air India One, are the nation's first dedicated VIP widebody fleet. These ex-Air India planes have also received a significant cabin upgrade and new security systems over the last year. India has long used a fleet of four Air India 747s as its VIP aircraft for long-haul missions. These planes are usually in commercial service and are pulled out when needed for special missions. However, these jumbo jets have begun to show their age and lacked many dedicated features that are key to presidential aircraft. The Indian government opted to move on from the aging 747s to a fleet of two 777-300ERs. These 777s were originally set up to go to Air India, but were later chosen to serve as the new Air India One fleet. The planes previously held registrations Victor Tango Alpha Lima Whiskey and Victor Tango Alpha Lima Victor, but will likely receive new ones once they begin service as presidential aircraft. The two 777s were first delivered to Air India in 2018, but never entered commercial service, according to Planespotters.net. Instead, they were ferried to a Boeing facility in Dallas, Texas, to undergo special retrofits and modifications. The primary reason to purchase the new aircraft was to install new security and communication systems. The new Air India One will feature two new security upgrades. Firstly, large aircraft infrared countermeasures, or LAIRCM, and secondly, self-protection suites, or SPS. These systems protect the aircraft in the event of any mid-air attacks and are similar to those found on America's Air Force Ones. The plane also features advanced electronic warfare suites. These systems are a part of a $190 million purchase by the Indian government, which required US State Department approval due to the technology's sensitive nature. With these systems, Air India One is set to be one of the safest aircraft in the sky. The new livery features the flag of India on its tail and the insignia of the Indian Air Force on the rear of the fuselage. The most distinctive feature of the livery is the India and Bharat, separated by India's state emblem, painted across the side of the aircraft. Most recently, Air India crew members found themselves in hot water after leaking photos of the new jets. While the government is yet to release official photos of the inside of the aircraft, we do have some preliminary images of the cabin. The planes seem to feature a brand new VIP interior with a variety of seating options. The cabin includes business class recliners, conference tables, and more regular seats. We can also expect a medical area and a private VIP residence on board. We'll likely see more images once the plane enters service next year. Overall, the new Air India One fleet represents a huge upgrade from the current generation of retrofitted 747s. These planes will be India's go-to presidential and prime ministerial aircraft for years to come, and we can expect to see them around the world soon. What do you think about the new Air India One? Do you like the livery, and was the 777 a good choice? Let us know in the comments. Did you know that we publish over 175 stories every single week on simpleflying.com? Be sure to check the link in the description for more great stories just like this. Thanks for watching, and be sure to like and subscribe before you go.